What's up, here Dr. BC, and in this video episode, I will show you how to convert single SIM Nexus 5 into a dual SIM Nexus 5 with the help of Womate 2. This is Womate 2. For our previous video on unboxing and quick review, please click on the link flashing on your screen. Now in this video, I will show you how to convert single SIM Nexus 5 into a dual SIM Nexus 5 with the help of Womate 2. Now to connect Womate 2 to the Nexus 5, I have to log out SIP profile from Note 3. Go to account, tap this green icon and Womate 2 is log out. Now on Nexus 5, you can log into SIP server and now Nexus 5 become a dual SIM phone. Let's see its functionality. As you can hear the operator voice, it is very clear and there is no lag and noise in the voice. Now I am calling with Note 3 to the Nexus 5 SIM and here you can see that Note 3 calling notification on stock dialer. Now I am calling to Womate 2 and here on the Nexus 5 you can see that Note 3 is calling and that is on SIP window. So the single SIM Nexus 5 is converted into a dual SIM Nexus 5. Let's see the reverse. Now I am dialing to Note 3 from the Nexus 5 SIM and on Note 3 you can see that Nexus 5 is calling. Now let's try with Womate 2 SIM. Now I am calling to Note 3 by Womate 2 SIM and here comes the notification that Womate 2 is calling. So by the help of this Womate 2, Nexus 5 is converted into real dual SIM and dual standby Nexus 5. So the Womate 2 is awesome product with 3G support and it will convert your smartphones into a real-time dual SIM smartphones. This completed this part of episode. If you like this, don't forget to subscribe to BCD Tech and keep sharing this video. Thank you and bye.